see rain currents moving in different directions over the hilltop, then you know it's a twister somewhere.
But it's awfully suspicious looking over on that hilltop right now. And the clouds are moving in that direction too, from this direction, which is a common factor sign of something.
You really know your stuff.
I've been watching this for like 20 years on this, off and on. There might be a wall cloud situated over North Hills right now, moving towards the northeast. It's moving away from us, which is good. But if there's something, there might be a back building effect right over the river. Because these cells that are just colliding with each other. And it really does look like there might be like a rain curtain trying to spin like on the river. Just a little bit. Guys look real sketchy today.